after about maybe 10 years of marriage and 11 failed IVFs, she changed one of her dreams, not just to physically having children, but to ensuring that she could make it possible for every lady who desired to have children, or every family who desired to have children, to have their own, regardless of their financial status. Everybody knew that this was my wife's desire. My brother, myself, her family, my friends, and her friends decided that whatever it cost us, we would ensure that 40 couples got the opportunity to go through the procedure, and hopefully we'll get a 40 by 40, 100% response because of the grace of God. I said 40 couples, 36 of them representing 36 states of Nigeria, one of them representing Abuja, and three of them representing the three regions that were founding of Nigeria, making a total of 40. Each procedure costs at least $2 million. We may be able to get discounts from various health institutions that partner with us, but sometimes, depending on the complexity, it may even go as far as 3 or maybe 4 million, because we really want to work hard to make this thing possible.